many straps do you need for a container?
I always see these TikTok videos of guys wondering how many straps are you supposed to use when you're securing your container. My quick answer is none. All I do is use two chains, and I move like about six containers a week if I'm working weekends, and these things don't shift one inch. All you gotta do is run your chain through these holes here. Make sure your booms are on real tight. Make sure the opposite side looks exactly like this. And then you wanna line up your container evenly to the end of your trailer. Make sure the other side looks like this too. One in the back, one in the front. Just like that. And you'll be good to go.
Don't be a rookie.
All the haters are gonna say I need four straps.